up your sleeve. If you no idea that you're in deep, I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? Cause there's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. If this feeling flows both ways, sort of hoping that you'd stay, that the nights will make you late for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you, never thought I'd call and wait. You let a few, cause I'm always good. The goods. I've been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should. Simmer down and poker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the coast. I've tried to kiss you. I don't know if you feel the same.
Bonsoir, Paris. We'll be right back. To kiss or want to kick you. There's nothing that you couldn't slip through. Or at least that's the impression I get, 'cause you're smooth and you're wet. She's nowhere yet, but she's yours. She'll be saying, use me, show me the jacuzzi. I imagine it's there on a plate. You're a rendezvous rate. Means that you'll never be frying to me. But wait for a while, I doubt it's your style. What you say, out to acquire, the eyes are on fire. You are the unforecasted storm. Whoa! Collected and commanded. You leave the other story standing with your additions and jokes. There's hundreds of blokes that have wept 'cause you're stolen there. Fuck that. Are you putting us under? 'Cause we can't get our eyes off a t-shirt and ties compilation. But see you later, innovator.
We are the Arctic Monkeys from my green baby. And I want to tell you about a girl called Arabella. Around a little finger and I ride it endlessly. She's got a bottle and a silver swimsuit. And when she needs to shelter from reality, she takes a dip in my daydream. My days end best when the sunset gets itself behind. That little lady sitting on the passenger side. It's much less picturesque without a catch in the light. The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eye. As Arabella. She's a modern lover, it's an expiration. She's made of outer bastard space. And her lips are like the galaxy's edge. And a kiss the color of a constellation falling into place. Oh, now then, my days end best when the sunset gets itself behind. That little lady sits here on the passenger side. The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eye. As Arabella. As Arabella. Just smile and chant into your mind and soul. You can be sure. Oh, that's magic. And a chain of wrinkles just to slip underneath it.
little game you had called. And cry you lying in. Cry you lying in. Oh, cry you lying in. Cry you lying in. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I ate that little game you had called. Cry.
Thank you.
When the zoo's out, I'm gonna take a car out of the crowd. And you know who's calling, even though the number is blocked. When you watch around your ass, where in the sky will it pass? In your blue socks. When the zoo's out, I'm gonna take a car out of the crowd. When the number's calling, even though the number is blocked. When you watch around your ass, where in the sky will it pass? In your blue socks. Thank you.
Paris. I don't know about you, but I just really want to say something from the bottom.
Watching all the neon blossom the first of its kind to get to the moon. Oh, give me an itty, meeny, miny, moon. Or an if, dip, dark shit, rock and roll.
from the bottom of your heart. The relegation zone. I thought it's coming from the start. The shake, rattle, and roll. The cracks in blackout blinds. Cast patterns on the ceiling. But you're feeling fine. I thought it was dark outside. I thought it was dark outside. Sorry, I'll go back to yours and you still talk to me on the floor. But there's no need to show me wrong, baby. I feel like I've been here before. I've been watching my beliefs and when you tell everybody to go. To be on the car, I knew you wouldn't fall. I saw this coming from the start. Ooh. She rattled and rolled. So we all go back to yours, and you still talk to me on the phone. But there's only to show me wrong. I've been wondering where the lights are when you tell everybody to go. They probably won't follow the road. Oh, the mixture hits your heart. Don't let that sinking feeling, don't fall apart. Somehow talk to rising back to approach, and it seems as though
Everybody, and now for an old song from our second LP, Favorite Worst Nightmare. This one is called Fluorescent Adolescence. Landed in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Nothing seems as pretty as the past though. My bloody Mary's landed on Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal? Why is a slag? The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just through a little book of sex tips, spending on a price right on that trip. But now she tells you that I get it, and you said that she'd rather just not get it. Maybe tell her get sentimental, said she wasn't going but she went still. And she didn't tell her to be gentle. Was it a macadabra or a bain pen? So, oh, the boy's a slag. The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just me. Not as daft as they see you, my love, when you dream them of hope. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? I'm just dying to know. Merci beaucoup, Patty. I want to be yours, baby. Good night. Thank you.
Pacific Ocean now. Wanna be a forgotten cedar,
And see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a driving ban amongst some other offenses. I seen him with girls of the night, and he tore Roxanne to put on a red light. It's all infected, but he'll be alright, 'cause he's a scumbag, don't you know? Yes, he's a scumbag, don't you know?
Trying not to listen, a very righteous day. sees him pulling in and giving her the eye, because he must be fucking freezing, scantily clapping in the clear night sky. He'll stop in the winter, no. They said it changes when the sun goes down. Well, they said it changes when the sun goes down. Chance, I better rob you if you can. You can see it in his eyes, he's got a nasty fucking plan. I hope you're not involved at all. Thank you very much for having us, Rock On Sam.
Are you mine? Yeah.
She's a silver lining, a Lone Ranger riding through an open space. In my mind, when she's not right there beside me.